Hudson's River Falls. Don't really need any introduction. You already know. If you don't know, I'll show you. I'm not sure if I see a sign. I don't know what the sign is, but going into Hudson's River Falls now. Come on. This place is a little pricey. It's $10 for shoes if you want to climb the falls. It's $10 for a combo. No re-entry. I didn't know that. Exit only, our symbols. $10 Central Garden Project. Not sure. Is this a figure? Directory here. Entrance, the falls, bathroom. Some garden here. The project. What did I do?
You weren't talking like that. Talk like you're talking.
Oh, walk, walk. Man, that feels so good. It's the Rich Fall exit. Oh, the lockers are over there. How is it different? Going down locker and tall. They have a lot of stuff going on here. This is beyond trees. At owner's race, my god. So if somebody happened to snatch your shit, you're in serious trouble. Cause they're not gonna help you. Bayan, okay, tree down.
Wake up.
Come on, I need to sing that.
If you're in your first good chance, say
Yaman.
That's lame. And the direction was supposed to be. No, but that's far away.
Walk.
authorized one? Did you get guys last time?
So I'm going to drop.
You just drop?
Yeah.
Like drop where?
I didn't know drop. She has to open up this
Jesus!
I drop. I need to go to the stage for photos.
Yeah.
Take off photos. Remember the time, yeah?
Hmm?
Remember the time, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, don't give a pause. And it's just for it's gorgeous. Yeah, we know.
Up its own.
Here.
Yeah, me landscape map first. I mean, if you get,
you
get an S6 or an iPhone,
okay.
A GoPro, S7,
sorry.
S7.
I don't have X7 or phone, so I'll just manage my phone. Hopefully, as I was saying.
Exactly.
Yeah, so I was passing a wedding and they're having a wedding over there. So they cut off a section for the wedding. And I was passing by the guys like, do you have drinks? For the client. No, for over some reason, I said it was different from the time when I heard about this.
It was four years ago, you know. Last time we come here.
And it was so, to me, it was so challenging. Because
I don't remember.
Yeah, so also you have to be careful of rocks because you don't know, you can't see below. That's the test. Take your time, step and search through the water because if you fall, you have something like what I have here. Many, I'm sure some people didn't quite say anything today.
There are rocks everywhere. But I mean, the experience was fun. I feel like I did an exercise. But then, actually, my calf is here for that. They're using my foot to balance, and then I have to balance my body. So
give an overall impression of Gunzo.
It was a good workout. And it was fun. I mean, water was cold. But the sea further down is very warm. Once you go down, it's very warm. But everything else is cool. Yes, they're having a wedding there. And I was passing by, and they can't find the ring.
Teen Miss Jamaica. Miss Jamaica teen.
Jamaica teen. Those are
like a team building exercise.
Yeah. So
after we walk, go to Ochito.
We walk to Ochito?
Yeah.
Very cold. Very cold, anyway. But yeah. We're going to be close late. We're going to be close.
We're going to be a little closer.
Okay, so it's closing time now. We should have come a little earlier. But the 18 before was so good. We just had to have a talk with the owner and everything. Definitely coming back.